Welcome to day five of the 23 days of Procreate Festivus. When you first get a digital drawing app, you're going to love the spontaneity of designing and sketching freehand. But there are still going to be times when any good concept designer is going to want to draft lines, drawing perfectly straight lines, or draw perfect squares, circles, perfect curves, whatever. And when that happens, the last thing you want to do is break your flow state and go searching for some digital tool in some strange toolbar to help you draw just those things. To use Drawing Assist in all of its many modes, select a brush, make a long, slow, arcing curve, then hold the tip of the pencil down to make that curve snap into a more perfect curve, and use the tip of the pencil to resize and reposition that curve. To use Drawing Assist to create a perfect shape, approximate that shape first freehand, then tap and hold down your other finger, and that shape will become a perfect square. Note also that that square can be rotated in 15-degree increments as long as your finger is down. When you lift your finger, the square goes back to the freehand square you drew and rotates smoothly in all directions. Put the finger down again, and it locks it into a perfect square. The same is true for a rectangle and triangle. Notice that my bad triangle becomes a perfect isosceles triangle when I hold and tap my finger down, and again, rotates in 15-degree increments. And to approximate a circle, draw your best attempt at a circle first. Notice that Procreate will turn any poorly drawn circle into at least an ellipse, and then to turn that ellipse into a perfect circle, while your pencil tip is down, just tap your finger, tap your other finger down, and resize that circle however you would like. To draw a straight line, make a freehand line anywhere, then just hold the tip of the pencil down at the end of the stroke, and the line will become perfectly straight and infinitely rotatable. Then just lift your pencil and that line will stop in that position. To make that line stay within a 15-degree world of angles, hold down your finger and move the tip of the pencil, and the line will snap 15 degrees at a time, 15, 30, 45, 60, etc. So that's day five of the 23 days of Procreate Festivus. Be sure to come back tomorrow and every day until New Year's for all 23 mini lessons. And if you're interested in buying the 1 Minute Masterclass mini course on its own or any of the other online courses I make, be sure to check out the link in the description below. See you tomorrow.